Standing alone in the rain because my mind racing. I'm tired of dying in my dreams, guess I'm time wasting. Can't concentrate on certain things because of the time I was facing. But judge tried to give me years, I thought he was fucking racist. Place for food to feed these kids, I gotta fucking make it. I be God's angel, but half a demon trading on Satan. My conversation ain't touching surface, so fuck relations. A broken heart from a past relation that made me crazy. So fuck commitment. Keeping people at a distance, shit, my life is like a circle, and I can only go the distance that be set. It hurt people, but be feeling no regret, shit, this heart cold. But push that button, become an engine of a jet. And beat depression, it just come with unsuccess. Stomach hurting, I'm barely resting. Cause life itself never waste time, be taking us any objections. That be that bullshit. Rain falling, creating the poor pit. Thinking to myself, how do I do this shit? I did my time behind them bars, I call it lesson learned. I've missed out on a lot of shit. That still concern shit, still praying to God, that still keep me alive. Look in my eyes and see a demon, my body being disguised. My temple thriving off the stress. Post-probation got me tripping and then my sons need a dad. Shit, I can't die, no time to rest, I gotta get it. Spilling my soul on this pad, it can't be over cause I ain't finished. Chance to drink from every second to every minute and fuck them friends cause niggas snitching. Plus me, I've been a witness but they can God shit. You can only go so far from being blind, blind, having bars, I say. Yeah, the rest is history. Hope you're hearing me poetry from a young black nigga without the fear in him, sir. Call me lyrical. I mean seriously spitting the truth and it come from within, comparing identically. And Lord, forgive me for my sins. I'm only man, a young rebel, digging the earth with a shovel. Hold on. Lately, I've been trying to wake up from this dream. Shit getting worse every day. As it seems, I'm trying to keep my mind clear and stay clean. Lately, I've been seeing deaths. I got some shit up on my chest, which make it hard for me to rest. I swear we miss them all. Times we were bald, trying to get J's posted on store walls. Crossover. Shit, now we grown, we got kids of our own. Playing positions that we can't fail as life goes on. Sitting on that block like O'Neal. Got homie clutching it still. He ready to bust at will, protect us. We killing each other, not loving each other. Please, Lord, bless us. We born reckless, but it's the world we live in. It's chess and not checkers. Yeah. Try and stay focused, keep your eyes open. We all chosen, but it's the route you take to remain safe. Look, cash in your safe for rainy days, never shit where you stay. And hopefully you wake up from this dream you can't seem to escape. Yeah, Tayon.
Such a patriot. I'm so not. Do I really have a reason to be proud of this land that claims to be free? The way I read it, my ancestors arrived with chains on their feet. It's 2021 and it's still chains on our feet. Walking to the courtroom with chains on your feet, making it so you can't run, nigga, have a seat. Seems to me, shit ain't missed the beat. Slavery all over again got me on my knees saying, Father, forgive me for my sins. Why am I being punished for simply trying to win? We all know the system is strategically designed to keep us on the end, hanging for dear life, hanging on for dear life, surviving under strife, and sometimes, even on the sunniest days, I still can't see the lights. Then I remember that bite of a dog. I envision Harriet Tubman with her strap running through the fog. Although history tells us it was easier for her to cut you up like a log. And her bold, beautiful warrior spirit to free us all. Were the words of Brother Malcolm by any means necessary? And for the brother that was killed by the cops this past February. He had no weapon and they found no sack. We all know his only crime was just being black. So you wanna know if I'm a patriot? Well, like I said before, absolutely not. Not while they lock my brothers and sisters up to rot. Most people don't know human slaves made up the first New York stocks. Take the elevator to the cellar floor where they kept us before putting us ass naked on the block. So don't be shocked, because I'm not a motherfucker. Fuck your mother, patriots. Pledging red, gold, black, and green. See, I don't need your flag, because I got thy rod and thy staff.
Okay.
They come from me.
Amen. I see what you did.
Even in the presence of my enemy, when they stripped away my identity, broke apart our families, poisoned us chemically, raped us mentally and physically, dehumanized us continuously. With all the horror brought amongst us, we look at you pitifully. Because you can't understand how we persevere 400 plus years of captivity and we're still here.
Yeah.
Our ancestors are all around us. God's spirit is within us. Them chains wasn't strong enough to hold us. These crooked cops say hold up, but I bet you I won't fold up. I love my black people.
Amen.
They ain't never gonna treat us equal. We all we got, this whole country, literally built on our backs. So hell nah, I ain't a motherfucking patriot.
I have to resist the desire to have sex with the women I inspire. Because once intercourse intervenes, opportunity expires. And she is not as interested in the message as she is in the sex, which creates a crucial conflict of interest. It creates a crucial conflict of flesh. You see, once my thoughts drift to sex, my mind then rejects any prior questions that I had when I lead to that path. Originally, all I wanted was conversation. And that led into flirtation. Then my thoughts became impaired. I began running my fingers through her hair, rubbing her feet while they were bare. I would put my tongue anywhere that would lead to penetration. And this is when the conflict arrives. Because after we have intercourse, my interest begins to subside just as her begins to rise. And she implies that she wants more than a friendship. But I just want to be friends with benefits. An idea that seemed innocent until feelings got intimate, but once we became intimate, what can I expect? I don't even know what's next. All she wanted to do was have sex, but all I wanted to do was text. And then all of a sudden, the messages have changed. She hits me up like, hey, how are you? Excuse me? Look, I do not mind you getting at me, but make sure you greet me before you trap me. It is never my intention to make you unhappy, but I cannot control your feelings. Obviously, neither can you. So maybe you should conclude the idea of a relationship before you decide to pursue. At this point, she began putting up walls because feelings had gotten involved and she did not want to get hurt any further, as if one could truly protect themselves from being murdered. She had already indulged in me, she just did not want to overdose on me. Feeling as if she had gotten too close to me, she began to distance herself. First physically, then mentally. Stopped engaging in conversation intimately and eventually cut off all sexual activity. Yet I was too naive to see that we did not mutually agree to the idea of a relationship with sex becoming a part of the territory. So what started as a fairy tale ended as a horror story. Or a horror story. You see, her and I were very much alike. So to fill the void of each other, I began having sex with other girls and her having sex with other guys. Which was cool till she threw me for and Lou found out she was having sex with girls too, but we had one set of threesome, so I cannot say I was completely surprised. My best friend dissolved me right before my eyes. In hindsight, I wish I would have done things different. Maybe listen, paid attention to the hints that she was giving, understanding that she was getting more than just sex. But at that point in time, I didn't want anything more than that. Things had begun to get out of control, so she decided to let things go, which was difficult for her to do because the sex was incredible. Not to mention that we were friends first. So not only is she losing a sex partner, but she's losing a friend of hers. And I lost a friend of mine. I wasn't in the right frame of mind. I was more concerned with her behind than the past that we were leaving behind. So in a small matter of time, my best friend became just another dame that I had slain. As if one could truly protect himself from being murdered, I'm just saying. She had fell victim to my temptation. I had fell victim to her expectations. And in the midst of this character assassination, our friendship became jaded. I lost my best friend and sex became her replacement. I now realize that those nuts don't amount to much. I'd much rather have her company than to have her come to me. I've learned the severity of the mistakes that I have made in the midst of her absence. Because I have found other sex partners, but I still have not found a best friend.
better quit playing with me. Hey, I'm gonna tell you, I got a new band. Cut that shit. Cut that shit, y'all. I've been doing too much a little bit. I got ADHD, I can't calm down with you. But it's a large crowd, but I gotta deal with that. Y'all alright? Hey, boy, what y'all drinking over there? I will pay for everybody's tap water. Everybody's tap water, I put it in my tab, motherfucker. Everybody, goddamn. And I'm tipping, I'm topping it. 0%. Hey, y'all, we about to bring up our next act, so let's get a little quiet up in here. Who said, hey, who said, I'm on what? Who said that? Oh, I'm just playing. They're like, no, not me. Don't do that. Don't talk about me. Shout out to the niggas on child support. Really, shout out to the niggas on child support. Them the realest niggas in America, you hear me? Because they always got an excuse about child support. I asked my nigga to walk to the store with me. He told me child support took his time. How? I asked you to buy me nine from the store, motherfucker. We're gonna bring up the next act now. Give it up for Terica. Where you at, Terica? See, man, that's what I'm saying. Y'all got me looking up here like I'm Ebonics and shit. Goddamn, got me feeling like a substitute teacher up this motherfucker. Give it up for T. Erica. You said you gonna take my place with T. Erica. Yeah, come on, T. Erica. Yeah, come on, T. Erica. We family real quick before your act. How you doing?
How y'all feeling? So I am T. Erica on Facebook. Y'all can find me at True Angel, Instagram, True Angel, God T. Erica. So look me up, follow me. So today I have a piece to throw a few things down. It's called Reminiscence. So, I wake up in the morning and make my cup of coffee. I stare out the window ever so often. And I think about the way things could have, would have, should have been. But I can't stay focused on that because that was then and this is now. The past doesn't exist. I see a different vision. The future is inevitable. I know what I gotta do, but sometimes I wonder how. How is it? I take 10 steps forward to get knocked back down. The only way to success that I realize is through failure. Because failure is a part of the process. You never know what you can do unless you try. You just have to push forward. Prevail, that's how you thrive. So again, guys, follow me, True Angel, on Facebook, Instagram. If you guys are looking for financial prosperity information, if you're interested in investments, Bitcoin, it's up, y'all. Be at you. Follow me.
Y'all alright? I'm about to get on my spoken word shit. I'm about to get real deep with y'all real quick. I'm gonna get real deep with y'all real quick. I'm gonna tell y'all, look fellas, never hit a woman. You get what I'm saying? You ever put your hands on a woman, no matter how bad she make you, ever put your hands on a woman. You know what you do? All 2021, we snatching her motherfucking wig off the right. That's what we doing. We ain't hitting them no more, cause that's not domestic violence when you snatch their wig off. It's domestic humiliation, motherfucker. That's what that is, motherfucker. I'm domestically humiliating your ass in public, motherfucker.
And we had a funeral, and I got a grudge against you. I'm snatching your wig off at the funeral, motherfucker. And showing everybody those mean meal braids and those Benny Siegel of Estate Property 2 braids, too. Up under that, so impartial with a lace front funnel bag. How y'all doing tonight, man? Y'all looking good in here. I told y'all tonight is making me horny, because like the more females that walk in, like the more like intimate I get with myself. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I do see some people with a hairline that's similar to mine in here. So I guess I ain't alone in the building. There's people in here with hairlines like mine. What's up, brother? All 5 of us, if you got a hairline like mine, what's up with you, brother? You all right? 2 B's, you close to me, 2 B's. 2 B's, where you at? Okay, I'm just making sure you're ready. Stop for a minute. Y'all get y'all drinks, what y'all drinking? Jose Cuervo, what y'all drinking? She like, I'm drinking hypnotic, bitch. You gonna pay for it? Hey, don't be using that language, that spoken word. We have spoken words, baby. Shit. You already had that weed there since New Year's. It's cool. Shit. I ain't talking about nobody. I'm talking about shit through my imagination. So motherfucker ain't gotta touch me or harm me or try to do anything to me after the show. Goddamn. What's up, my boy Monte in the building? What's up, y'all? How y'all doing, man? Y'all all right? Hey, y'all, we about to bring up the next poet, y'all. Can y'all give y'all boy a round of applause, please? Because the round of applause been a little bit dry. Can y'all, up to my girls, keep clapping, please. Clap until my foot stop moving. I'm up here with the rock. Now, boy, hey, give it up for 2 B's, y'all. 2 B's.
I'm gonna let everybody quiet down before I get started. Y'all horny. Y'all like my teachers to tell me. Y'all horny. Y'all, I wanna keep talking. Funny man Graham, get back up here. They still talking. Intermission. Now y'all ready though? It's part two, I say. It's part two. Y'all know I had to set the facts straight. Had to grind for this shit. I ain't clout chase. Ain't nobody say 2 B's, you gonna be great. They was big, now these niggas just dead weight. They used to have a city on smash, but what happened? Now they cars running out of gas. When you see a buzz in the city, we call it working. And it's a fee at the end of all of my verses. Niggas ain't fucking with me, shit stamp. I don't affiliate myself with them kind. I'm from the west, I'm the same nigga. Two real fam, riddle me that. You can die behind them niggas you with, getting you at. Cincinnati, one of the best, if not the best. Car crash scarred me for life, but no, I'm blessed. I ain't never had support from the city, so now it would be weird when they said that they fuck with me. I'm 2 B's, been born with it. Big bands, bitch bye, better be benefits, bigger bag. Stay down, me and my nigga split in half. E-Dub, Nick Henry nigga, Harrison Nav. Ah!
Hey, I'm trying to get hardy, man. I'm about to grind on this mic stand. Y'all better quit playing Jenny shit up in here. I'm gonna hump this mic stand. Now, go ahead, cut that.
Y'all, I'm gonna bring out the next poet, y'all. And this is my family right here, so. Y'all better appreciate it, you know what I mean? And it's getting a little bit too hot up in here. It might be too many English. Might be too African in this month. Now I quit though, y'all. This is my family right here. Y'all about to bring up my peoples. Y'all better clap y'all hands. Clap y'all hands. Round of applause for Faye Bowley.
Literally, y'all hear me? Y'all can't hear me?
I can hear you.
All right, I say, I found my peace again. In your face if you doubted me. If your perception was me failing, was perception reality? I was at war with myself. That's how I ended up a casualty. I was injured, disfigured, easily triggered. Damn, that PTSD was fucking with my mentality. I ain't alone in this. Am I wrong to fix a foundation that was built off of stones and sticks, not boulders, bricks? My real eyes realized how I was getting hit with the oldest tricks. So I switched books, take a quick look in the mirror. Do you see yourself broken, not so outspoken, nearly seeking help, lying with a smile, cause they don't know what you're facing. Something off, throwing off your frequencies and vibrations. When it comes to self-healing, I'ma say a lot. First things first, understand, you gotta pray a lot. Know you have a worth, and I don't mean that you get paid a lot. And if you got somebody up in heaven, know they saved the spot. I sit back and relax, I roll my medication. Turn on some vibe music for my meditation. About my peace, I blow this peace with no hesitation. 2021 is about peace and about elevation. Say, just because you elevating, cause a lot of secret hatred. They stalk your social media from other people's secret pages. They be looking for a reason. It be kind of funny, ain't it? Misery loves company, and a lot of them were evil Satan. So stay away, far away, if your energy bad. Protect your peace at all costs. Why you chasing a bag? What's meant for you, it's meant for you. Why you chasing it fast? I found my peace again. Now it's all about making it last.
Understand too many sit in silence in their excuses because they're ignorant, but I see through fake innocence.
My nigga shoot around, but I won't claim to an assist. And you can tell me that you hard, but I'm not the one you must convince. Tell it to that woman you want to lay down, or tell it to that entourage you hang around. I've been through a lot, but at the end of the day, I can't frown. Some look at prison as locked in, others as a way out. I weigh out the consequences to my actions, but I still do what's wrong, because while I do it, it's relaxing. I burn a lot of bridges, ain't no phoenix in these ashes. Actually, let me elaborate. I always fuck your man and whip it better than when you masturbate, I have to say. I'm absolutely astonished with the way of things. Everybody wants the ball but never made it to the Sweet 16. LeBron bought all his life and still took forever to get a ring. But I guess it doesn't matter because y'all still consider him a king. It doesn't matter.
They shy, I'm telling y'all, boy, them Capricorn shy, but that's their pie to get you. They think that they shy. And then that's when they that's when they get you, goddamn.
I ain't gonna lie, man. I just seem like that. The only people that be talking to the ones that look like they on child support or they in couponers. I went over to your house before y'all listen to me. Ain't no way you have 79 games. This is a coupon, y'all. I'm over to your house. Ain't no way you have 79 games, 79 dryer sheets, 79 OxyCleans for $2. I want to know what the hell she is doing. She's like, I'm a coupon. I do this shit. Oh, I see, baby. I thought you were stealing that shit. Nah, I quit though, y'all. Y'all ready for y'all next part, though? Y'all ready though, y'all? My bad, y'all. I got y'all little feathers, little fluffy, a little bit. My bad, y'all. But give it up for my boy, y'all. Give it up for Jay Ron up in here. Jay Ron got the slow walk on. I ain't coming to do this shit.
What's up, y'all? What's up? How y'all feeling? I want to just say shout out to my people, D9 and the real fam, for having me here tonight. My first time here, so I'm just getting started. I'm up and y'all sleep. I'm hungry. I'm trying to eat. I want the bread, no meat, little lettuce, extra cheese. Dolphin is what I plead. In the base, I disagree. Competition can't compete. Who got my back? Nobody. Me. Divorce, love, married the money. Gave myself a fucking ring. Boy, that shit wasn't funny. I know some niggas hating me, a couple bitches that love me. Got a skinny little red bone, car that chick honey. Look, my moves was different. My time has changed. While you was stunting and styling, you know I stayed in my lane. God, family, got to a bag, I ain't asking no hand. I believe in myself, cause I don't need no fans. Keep your ass in the audience, you sit and I stand. You see me do it once, don't make me do it again. It's only one me, cause I ain't got no twins. You said you fucking with me again, but not in these pants. Look, I needed you, times got hard, and you wasn't there. Locked up behind bars, you ain't fucking care. You always said that your boy damn love you. Now I'm the victim, but I ain't gon' hold you. It ain't about me no more, your kids getting older. Now how you gon' feel when that hate on your shoulders? I ain't tryna play the line, but boy, you the folder. We was in a binder, now you wanna fold it. Thank you.
How y'all doing? Y'all enjoy that? I'm gonna ask y'all one more time, y'all. When the poet is on the stage, can you motherfuckers preferably to the back left shut up a little bit? Just a little bit. Because then they want to look at comedian ass when I say something about them talking. Just like my brother is talking about, he's sitting there looking like a light-skinned New Balance. I'm just playing, man. I quit, man. I quit. Yeah, just for respect though, y'all. Just for respect purposes though, y'all. But yeah, y'all, hey, anybody here? Hey, listen. Y'all better shut y'all the ugly asses up. I'm about to get about the media shit in here for real. Fuck that spoken word, goddamn. Now they're starting to give me the shakies.
Nah, I couldn't know y'all.
Nah, y'all look, y'all ever been on a blind date though? Y'all look quick though, real quick. Y'all ever been on a blind date? The motherfucker told y'all they look like a whole opposite of what they look like. This girl told me she looked like Carrie Wilson in person. I pulled up this bitch and like Chief Keef, she was dead wrong. But what's so crazy about that, I still had to hit it because I was hiding something from her too. I fucked up, I'm sorry, man. It's crazy, man. I still hear it. She like, wow, you told me you was only 23. This shit is crazy. I had to pull out ID and everything for me, man. She still don't believe it. This shit. This fucked up, man. Hey, y'all ready for y'all next boy? Y'all ready? We gonna give it up for the next boy, y'all. Her name is Black Brittany.
Yeah.
than that.
Y'all good, baby, y'all good. Y'all all right, baby, y'all chilling. Hey, y'all sit down, it's Corona. Y'all sit down, shit. Oh, they don't see? Oh, my bad. Well, sit on the floor then, motherfucker. All right, we ain't black, motherfucker. We gotta sit on the floor with the fuck gunshots and shit. You used to it. So, there's some suburban black ones there, but most of them is from the hood. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm paying y'all. You got somebody putting up wings and taking it out on the show person. I can't deal with that, baby, because I don't cook. You know what I'm saying? I bought water, baby. You know? I can't cook. Hey! Hey, so, ready? Yeah, next. Oh, okay, yeah, you right. I'm just making sure, bro. I'm just making sure. No, nah, don't do that, bro. Don't. I know y'all ain't sleep. I know for sure Dion ain't sleep, motherfucker. He gotta take a melatonin the size of a football to go to sleep. That big ass head ain't falling asleep no time soon. I love you, Dion. Thank you for putting it together. Don't headbutt me, motherfucker. Hey, don't headbutt me, Dion. Oh, I quit. Yeah, I quit. Hey, y'all ready for y'all next? Y'all ready for y'all next poet? You say y'all ready for y'all next poet?
Yes, sir.
For the girls with the wonderful Ruby in the back, y'all ready for y'all next poet? For the dudes with the Beijing, where my dudes with the Beijing at? Yeah. I don't like that motherfucking Beijing. That shit don't fix nothing about my hairline, so I don't even worry about it. That shit make me break out in the back, make me feel like a dog sometimes. I ain't got time for that. No, we ain't gonna need to do that. But we're gonna be one up for y'all next poet, y'all. And her name is Martia.
The phone ringing, but tell me who is it? The phone is ringing, but I ain't answered in a minute. My dreams been so vivid. More like I see shit before it comes, so I ain't gotta live it. I know it's been a minute. I've been getting myself together. More like I'm my own mental clinic. I had to disconnect and go away for the benefit. When you don't know who to trust, you stop giving out the benefits. It's like you say, fuck the world and everybody in it. All of a sudden, your thoughts take a pivot. You realize it's time to get that love to yourself that you've been given. For 2 years, it's finally appearing real different. More like it's time to stop reminiscing. It's time to focus on you and stop wishing shit went different. More like, as time goes, his energy fades and you no longer miss it. You are now realizing that connection wasn't so exquisite. Nigga, with your friendships, they were all very intricate. Yeah. Now you go in your shell and let these bitches try to mimic. Stop you let your heart air out and stop being so intimate. Let them hoes say what they want. After all, who's really listening? Everyone's really mentioning. Let them hoes stay in cahoots. Maybe they can take some parenting tips too. Ooh, they obviously have nothing else better to do. Yeah. First they make up lies and try to steal your identity too. I mean, misery loves company. That's why they teaming up out the blue.
Yeah.
I mean, it's obvious they want to be you. But they can't compare to you all the shit you've been through.
Yeah.
How about they mimic the pain too? All the stressful nights you didn't see because motherhood was weighing down on you.
Come on,
they come off the block of your shoe. And they know it. That's why they pain is so see-through. Searching, they still can't see you. It's a wake up call. They see you, but do you see me too? Choose and self-love.
y'all be singing that body song, y'all, and y'all bodies ain't right. Y'all heard that song and threw a waist chain on. Who said that? Somebody guilty over there. Somebody guilty over there. I'm telling you, boy. They take that white shirt off of a whole new person, boy. Three more females, their friends falling out the waist trying to win. This shit is crazy. Y'all alright? Where my boy at? Yeah. Okay. Hey. We about to bring up our next poet. Why ain't nobody sitting down, y'all? Like, y'all sit down, y'all get chill out. Shoot, I sit down for y'all. Oh, my bad. Let me get out there. My bad. Hey, look, y'all, we're gonna bring out this next part. I know y'all getting a little drunk now. Cause now, like, the wings. But the liquor now, y'all feeling the liquor now, right now. So for my next act, y'all want y'all to give it up. Clap y'all hands, get y'all hands clapped up. To me now, let's see you now. I see you, baby. You got here. I'll help you out there, man.
How y'all doing?
Good.
Y'all hear me out there?
No.
People will talk shit and act like they don't know how shit got started. Guess what? Enemies have 7 letters and so does friends. Lion has 5 letters and so does truth. Right has 5 letters and so does wrong. You are free to choose, but you are not free of the consequences of your choice. Do not trust everything you see, even salt looks like sugar. Karma has no menu and you'll get served what you deserve. Some people will create their own storm and get mad when it rains. And to me, that is strange. Because you had ample opportunity to change and exchange for the long range of friendship. Now I'm enraged burning sage. Because the shit that was said about me, you had to engage. You should be ashamed. And I'm not giving you a chance to explain so that you can point the blame and call out names. Because you was most definitely entertained. But I had the line, the day you plant your seed is not the day you eat. Karma is sharpening her nails and drinking her drink. So don't you think your inability to accept responsibility won't come for you? Your past, your present, nor your future, for they are all connected, and you are no longer connected. Don't be a parent in life, y'all. Being an eagle, a parent talks way too much. And an eagle is silent and has the power to touch the sky.
How y'all doing tonight? Hey y'all, I seen the new hairstyle walk in, y'all. I just wanna let y'all know that. She said, I said, what's that hairstyle girl? She said, these some beaters. I said, oh, who mean you beat? Yo, said, I'm with the motherfuckers. But my baby, this girl asked me, she like, I wanna front on style, baby. I'm like, damn, baby, you need your car fixed already? What the fuck is going on? What is a front on style, baby, in this woman? You know y'all ain't nervous, man. I ain't gonna lie. I know why they got them chinchillas on now, y'all. I just went outside, and that's some ooh shit weather when you go out there, boy. When you ooh shit and fix your jacket, that's how you know it's cold, goddamn. You walk outside, ooh shit, I'm turning the wrong direction. You walk out your ass and turn into a whole motherfucking mannequin. You froze, goddamn. It's colder than a motherfucker, goddamn. It's negative 15 degrees Celsius, motherfucker. I don't even know what Celsius means, goddamn. I just know that's cold, goddamn. Hey, y'all ready, man? This is my boy, man. Listen, man. We're about to bring him to the stage, man. He like music, man. He got a shallow way about him. He cool, he humble. You know what I mean? Give it up for my boy, Third. Let's get it. Third Bang!
How y'all doing? My name Third. Play no hand wrong. Think she gon' be the same when I'm home. Dead wrong. Bitches all in your face when you get your shine on. But when you lock behind bars, it's you they shine on. Getting they movie on. These women actors, me Oscars, what's best new actresses. I'm so geeked off this fuck, she think I'm an activist. In these streets, I stay active, beef live like action flicks. I see how it is, take it for what it is. When you left, you know I changed my whole life around. I wasn't gone for 2 months and heard that you fucked around. Thinking to myself, you a circus act fucking all these clowns. I came home, getting cheese, that it yacht to me. But you out of sight, out of mind when you run out of cheese. I came home giving hoes to D, now she's mad at me, filled with jealousy. Life changed, so I'm on multiple drugs, thinking about you, me, and us. You in there like how I was. Bitch, you scared playing these games, left me outside in the rain. Third Bang, in the rain, rusting away. Now what? But see, when you make mistakes, you should learn from them. Most of these women say they good for us, but they ain't for us. Most of these niggas claim they solid, but they telling on us. My name Third Bang. Thank you.
I'm a white bitch. I'm the one that's gonna snitch, motherfucker. My mama taught me that, motherfucker. You tripping. You black man, you tripping. Boy, listen, black man, you tripping. Who's there? He is. Don't got nothing to do with me. If it's not mine, it's not mine. I don't care. My mama said I could say that. But I want y'all to give it up for y'all next poet, y'all. His name's Selfish, y'all. Give it up for Selfish!
Hello, y'all. Hey, y'all, this is some shit I wrote when I was locked up. Probably about 4 years ago. Security, bring this for her to fuck out the building. Nah, no, I wrote this about 4 years ago. I like it. Y'all don't like it? Fuck y'all. Nah, I don't. How would you feel when everybody's saying that they love you, wish they could kiss and hug you, but a year later it's fuck you? I know just how you feel, cause I done been in that position. The people that you missing don't even got time to listen. Keep sending letters out, but you never get a return. So you send another letter to let them know you concerned. The shorty that you had said she down to ride with you. And if she give you some time, she gon' do the time with you. I heard it all before, it never fails with a bitch. The reason that Lil' Chris don't go to jail with a bitch. My little nigga K, they gave him a teenager. But soon as he get out, the world gon' be a total stranger. Keep your shit together. Keep your mind off them streets. Cause most niggas get found dead hanging from bed sheets. Pressure kept building up and he couldn't take it no more. And that's when he just said, fuck it, it's nothing to live for. That's why I stay cool in so many situations. Keep holding me down, but don't come to visitation. Just let me know you straight in my grandma kicking and living. Don't ask me how I'm doing, it's nothing worse than a prison. Back and forth to the home for fighting so many chumps. Never go on the yard cause I'm tired of seeing these punks. Wish it was all a dream that my peoples could shake up. But I keep on pinching myself cause I'm ready to wake up.
Yeah.
Real Philms.
I just like the sound of it.
Yeah.
Real Philms.
Lately I've been feeling like I'm the best, and that's just the way it goes. Two B's, I done came in finesse, now I'm still in all they holes. Give a fuck if you don't fuck with me. Really had to grind just to get every penny. Niggas say they real, but they ain't that many. Hard times, so I grind. Now a nigga run the city.